Demolition started this morning on the bridge which stretches over I-95 and Columbus Boulevard at Walnut Street. Now, this is part of the project to cover I-95 and create a new park connecting Center City to the waterfront. The staircase, platform, and rotunda are coming down first as part of the $329 million project. The good news, no travel restrictions on Columbus Boulevard or I-95 during the initial stages, and we'll provide updates on any future lane closures.